Hey everyone, this is Will from Vulture Equipment Works. We're here with Altenda talking about the A2T gear equipment and weapon sling. So a while back we developed a 4-point multi-rig platform. Let me scoot the knives out of the way here. And so this is the A2T. It's got a foot loop down here or a drag handle. You can attach it in multiple different ways, so it's operator serviceable. So let's say we wanted to put this through an AR-15 stock, we would actually use a little piece of, you know, inch webbing or inch and a quarter webbing, put a loop to it, and then put a carabiner here. So now you can come in and out really quick, and you still have an ability for a hand strap or some sort of through sling like so. Everything's all triple stitched, hidden seams, it's aviation webbing out of the military. We come into an adjuster buckle here, so you can adjust for length. And then at this end, we've got our patented 4-point system. We've got our lower riser basically sewn right into the strap. These are Austrian buckles, top shelf. And then here, we've got the 1-inch webbing. You can see we've got it rigged through this way. So this is just for demonstration purposes. You know, you wouldn't really throw a strap right through the barrel of a subgun. That's not proper. But nowadays we've got QD mounts on everything. This is a little bit of an older setup. It's just an airsoft gun for demonstration, guys, so don't think that, you know, we're having illegal fun. So you would just do something like this. And we have a system for that, and it's really kind of cool. So this is our QD adjustment platform. So what you've got is a QD ring, you've got an Austrialpine stamped metal buckle, and then you've got a machined D-ring. Okay, so this is really high speed stuff. This is not meant for, you know, this is a life-saving tool. So you can come in, clip in, and that's it. So you set up for your operational length, real simple. You've got a 2-point sling or a 1-point sling because you can come back from here and you can attach everything to here. But 2-point slings are really tactically sound, right? So they work great. So you set your length back here with your plastic buckle, and then you set for your operational length. So here I am, so I can move, I can come back over, and we can get back in, and we can go left-handed, whatever, come back in, you know, we're back operational this way. The nice part about it is we're dealing with a machined aluminum buckle that won't fail. So we're weight rated. So just give it a quick jerk like that, and now it's attached to my body. So now if I need to go to my pistol, I can. If I wanted to go hands-on, I needed to do something, and the gun is not bouncing around. Okay, so it's totally ambidextrous, it's weight rated. If you want to go back live, that's it. Just grab a hold of the buckle, pull forward, and you're back in. So it's not the fastest thing in the world, but it is the strongest. So you do have a trade-off, right? You've got a tuna that tastes great, or a tuna that has good taste, your choice. We prefer to have something that's a little bit more user-friendly and platformable so that I can take this off, I can go back into the fight, I can take this off, I can hook this to my buddy, I can grab a hold of him and I can pull him out of a, you know, hot zone, I can take this in, hook it to a helicopter, he's gone, and do a lot of different things. I'm in and out, I can adjust this to use, to actually go right into my gear if I needed to. So it's kind of a fun system, it really is fun. And that's the A2T.